I said, hey, what you been there, Dave? He said, this is the U.S. government nuclear fallout cave. I said, dang, who pays for all this? He said, that's the thing, I bet you never guess. He said, the American taxpayer was fitting the bill. I said, you'll never get them all inside, Bill. He said, it ain't for them. He said, nowadays, everybody's running scared. There's key personnel in Washington, D.C. that's got to be spared. We're building this cave in the mountainside. In the event of a nuclear disaster, American politics can survive just a little bit longer. That's right, Joe Douglas said in one of the drillers, see, this world's full of cold-blooded killers. And in the words of the 43rd president, promised in the world to seek revenge. Said he's gonna rid the world of terror once and for all. By somebody making a killing. Now you didn't think with a name like that, but written in the ink of this here Patriot Act, in the midst of the fight and the lost confusion, the individual rights of the Constitution just got thrown out the window. TV said all perfectly designed to help you forget. A wise man once said with a lot of nerve, people get the leaders that they deserve. Lord help us. Let's forget a minute about the circus of clowns and take a look at the small American towns. Once prosperous with business and food that grew, now people losing their homes and jobs is mighty few. Then I ran home to dig my own hole. Got 3 foot down and hit black coal. Dug another 3 and really got scared. Black oil started shooting 30 feet in the air. Finally, I said, maybe I'll just go for a ride. When I heard somebody coming down the drive, Secret Service dressed in black. They hit the front door, I hit the back. Thank you. It's called Nuclear Fallout Cave. We'll be on the upcoming record, Country Store.